Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin. Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is. We've just been given. Early on, tries a through ball. That's another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Yeah, the communication lines were working really well, but the supply line just had a bit of a blockage.
Passes it through. Lacazette, and the flag has stayed down. And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on now.
Away from being a very decent chance, very promising.
Yeah, think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
Looks like a good ball through. Looks to slip it through. Just some clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it? Sticks in a foot to win it back. This is promising. Hit long and direct. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. Can he find a finish now? Here it comes. It's always going to be the keepers.
And it's Lacazette. Lacazette
battles to win it back. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. He just stood firm. Passes it through. Looks like a good ball through. He's gone for it! A terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
It's Lacazette! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Time and it is still goalless. He's made sure that that won't get through. Now the pass. Lacazette.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in. Chance after chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that they may end up with a little regret here.
It's long and forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. To be pulled back for that one. He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Well, the protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible. Brings the first half to a close. After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time.
was a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Looks like a good ball through. Can he deliver? That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Looking ball. Stupid defending to ensure they got no further. Passes it through. The defence can get it clear.
Decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Forward it goes.
Is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Looks to slip it through.
That's good defence. Plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
That's surely a foul. Free kick. On the faces of the players standing around him here. And back to base. Interception. Done very well to intervene. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Through the middle, but he needs support. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Pumps it into the area. It's well blocked, and back out it comes. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Has got good distance on that. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Great strike, but the keeper's equal to it. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. That's great strength on the ball. Is it in? Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
its way. Singled out.
Well, they know he's the root of potential problems, Peter, and they seem intent on uprooting that problem like that.
Gets it back. This was gone, that's foul.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there.
It's got to come now. 2 minutes to be added on. Brings it forward. Crunching tackle. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. And that's that. And it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. A little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even and no complaints. Thank you.